Catch 22 star Christopher Abbott is set to join Sony Pictures' Marvel movie Kraven the Hunter, starring Aaron Taylor-Johnson in the titular role. While unconfirmed sources say Abbott would play the film's main villain the Foreigner, one of Spider-Man's bigger adversaries in the comics. He is a master of disguise and has assumed various identities all over the world. The movie is going to release in January 2023.